What up, guys? My best game in Black Ops 4 right here. Yo, did I spell Black Ops 4 wrong? Anyway, who cares? I'ma leave it like that. Man, tell me why they gotta buff the Steam Ray, all these crybabies. Yo, I had this game, this gun, I was so excited. I was like, man, I never use it. I wasn't into tacticals, and I don't know where I picked it up, but a little too late. I mean, I got to look, melting fools. I got it a little too late. I got to enjoy it a little too late. I got like a week play with it, but look, like the other team, they were kind of try hard, so was my team. But I'm a casual player. I play on a regular TV, regular remote, no scuff, no keyboard and mouse, no Zim, Chrome, what's the other one, Chromis, whatever it's called, man, the cheating devices, mods and all that. I don't do that. I just play casually. So this 16-0, check it out. Like, I got a second sniper's nest. Like, that's hard. Like, I was gonna say impossible for me to get. Look at that though. Like, I don't ever get games like this. Ever. All of a sudden, a casual player comes in here and all these Maddox people start crying, all these side players start crying, and they just killed it for me. Like, I play this game for fun, look it. And y'all can't. Why y'all gotta go and do that? Well, that's it, man. Another day, another peace dollar. Out. Nothing lasts forever.